Yeah, back when I was alive and sucking air like some of you guys, I was a stand-up comedian, but then I died on stage, get it? And I said, yeah, kind of choked on a punch, I fell right over. And I go, so it makes sense, I like horror movies, so since my favorite horror movies are zombies, strangely enough, I managed to come back as a zombie. But, you know what, at least I can't, you know, so now I'm here to kill you all with some of my humor. And then I just went into these jokes, and I said, yeah, I know you're not here to hear about me, you probably want to hear about my girlfriend. So I'm just making this stuff up as I go. I go, you know, my first girlfriend was a witch. And I said, oh, we got along great. I said, what happened was, you know that song, I saw the magic in her eyes? Well, let me tell you, I felt the magic between her thighs. So I just kept doing that stuff, you know. And I was saying, you know, chicks dig me, of course, you know, they're always asking me, hey, are you married? And I go, I tell them there's no such thing as a married zombie. And I go, you know why that is? Because when you die, it's little things that fall out first, if you know what I mean. A gal one time told me there's nothing sexier than a toothless zombie. They want it, Chad, but they can't do any harm. And the good thing is their batteries never die.
And I go ahead and I try to write new material all the time. Like, but one time I was hired by a Halloween group to be after zombie.
So what I did was, while we were waiting for the manager to come down a week before we were supposed to open, I had all my makeup and I just looked up on the stage and tapped the microphone and it was hot. So I went, well, it's open mic night at the Horror House. I said, yeah, that's horrors with three R's. I said, I want you guys to think, although some of you gals, the way you're dressed, I think you can make a little extra money.
So anyway, now this is the part where, like, I punch his girlfriend and he gets this girlfriend.
Not taking the picture.